and welcome to new episode of Eat Travel Fun, where you get all your travel dose. So, आज मैं बात करने वाली हूँ बहुत important topic पे, जो है visa. Yes, today's topic is how to apply for US tourist visa in 3 simple steps. बहुत लोग मुझे पूछते हैं, जब भी मैंने उनको बताया कि मैंने मेरा US visa किया है, they were asking me कि आपने कैसे किया, कौन सा documents है, कैसे करना है, agent के through करना है या आपने अपने आप से किया and all. So then I thought it's better that I create a video. Before I move on to the video, you also know that I'm a photographer, so do check out my profile, which is mansi_eattravelfun. And before I start, don't forget to subscribe to my videos, and if you like the videos, don't forget to give a thumbs up. Step number one, filling out DS-160 form. So everything you need to do for US visa, everything starts from this form called DS-160 form. This form is basically an entire, you can say, a bio data of yours. In this form, you will ask every question which you have to answer. It starts with your basic information like your name, your family background, then comes your education, where you're working, do you know anyone in USA, their details. You also have to mention entry point in USA for your when you're traveling there on a tourist, which area are you planning to enter, which area are you planning to move out, which are the tentative dates of traveling. There is also a question where they ask you about your social media profile, like I submitted my Instagram, my YouTube and my Facebook profile. Now when you start your application, there is a link which I'll mention in the description where you can start your application process of filling DS-160 form. This application, once you start on the system, it is valid for 30 days. So 30 din tak ye application active rahega till the time you don't press on the submit button. So ye application aap shuru kar sakte ho, aap details fill karo, ensure aap save karo every page pe details fill karne ke baad press on the save button and then go back and then go on the next page. Don't go on the next page because in the middle of your form filling, it will just knock off and it will go back to square one. All the details you have filled in DS-160 form are first honest and the second are based on your itinerary, and before you submit it, ensure that you save a copy of all the pages so that you know what answers you have put in. Because if you don't save it and if suddenly they ask you a question which doesn't match to your DS form, then you know it can lead to a rejection. Just to give you an example of how exactly the DS form will look, I have a sample in the description. Once you have submitted, it gives you a confirmation email. You take a printout of this confirmation email because it will be required in your step 3. Step 2 is creating your profile on a US visa website. Once you create your profile, you have to sign up, you create your profile, you put on your basic details like your DS form number. Apart from that, if you are along with you, if there are other applicants which are there, you have to put in their details as well. Once you put all those details in the website, they will calculate the visa fee and they will create a unique code for you to make payments. For payment, there are two ways where you can do the payment. One is a bank transfer. The second is you deposit money in the bank. The most optimum, I would say, is to do a bank transfer. Aapko unique code diya jayega, jisme beneficiary number aur bank details rahega. Aapko bas apne bank mein jana hai, transfer funds mein wo details dalni hai. Kuch hi ghanton mein wo details activate ho jayegi. Ek baar jo activate ho jaye, aapko bas transfer karna hai. Once you do the transfer, it takes around 24 hours to reflect it in their system. Once it is reflected, automatically you get a receipt number. Once you take an appointment for biometrics and interview, you get an appointment confirmation email. Ensure that you have that email in your inbox and you take a printout of that, because that will be necessary again for the step 3. Now comes step 3, which is the most important step in US visa, because till now you have done the groundwork. Now when it comes to step 3, that is your actual work. That is where you will be interacting with the visa process center and will be interacting with US embassy. So step 3, I am dividing into two parts. One part focusing on the biometrics and the second part is focusing on the interview. Now comes the biometrics. It's a very, very, very simple process. All you have to do is you just have to, based on your appointment time, you have to go there, show them the appointment confirmation, show them the DS form. They will give you a token, which then you can, based on when the number comes, you have to go to the center. They will take your fingerprints and then they will select your pictures, and that's it. Exactly. This is like really 5 to 10 minute process. आप अपने साथ सिर्फ 3 documents लेके जाओ. One is your valid passport. Second is your appointment confirmation page, and the third is the DS confirmation page. You only need these 3 documents for your biometrics. कि आप जब भी biometrics के लिए जाओ, अपने साथ कुछ सामान मत लेके जाओ. Don't carry any bags. Don't carry your purse. They told me to put my bag in security where they have charged really ridiculous price. To be honest, 400 rupees precise just for 5 minutes locker service. Now comes the most crucial part of US application form, which is called interview. I know काफी लोग डर जाते हैं the moment interview आता है, but to be honest, if I tell you about my experience, it is not at all difficult. It is not at all that scary. It was fairly easy. कुछ ज़्यादा problem नहीं होती है. अगर आपका documentation right है, अगर आपका information right है, you will not face any problem in the interview. For interview, you will not go to the visa center. You will go to the US embassy or a consulate. Again, don't carry anything with you. Don't carry anything with you apart from the required documents. Don't carry smartphone, don't carry smartwatch, don't carry any kind of gadgets. Just keep your document file with you. Now, how the process of interview start? They give you a time and you have to reach just 15 minutes or at max half an hour before your time. Don't reach early because you will end up waiting, and honestly, for a visa process, there is a lot of wait time compared to your actual interview time. Will be queue which will be based on the time. So let's say agar aapka samay 9 baje ka hai, there is a queue where all the applicants who have a time of 9 o'clock will be there. When you go inside, you again have to do a fingerprint. Once you've done your fingerprint, then you again come back in the queue, and then there will be counter, and based on your the queues, they will be allotting you to a different counter. Before your interview start, you have to be very confident about yourself. You have to be smiling. You cannot have a horror on your face. यहाँ पे जो भी supportings आप लेके जाते हो, आप अपने पास ही रखते हो, आप उनको दिखाते नहीं until and unless they ask for it. So it's obviously important, I would say, to have all the documents with you, and these documents are all your supporting. Just to give you an example, अगर मैंने लिखा है मैं salaried person हूँ, मैं XYZ organization में काम कर रही हूँ, then I need a supporting from a HR which says that so and so person is working here on this designation from so and so date. Similarly, अगर मैं बोल रही हूँ मेरी income X level है, तो I need a bank statement which says that my income is of that level. You know, a lot of people say that you have to have आपकी hotel booking होनी चाहिए, आपके पास flight ticket होनी चाहिए visa के साथ to show it to them and all. ऐसा कुछ नहीं है. So there is no requirement, unlike your Schengen visa, unlike your any other visa where you need to have a valid ticket with for your visa application. Here you do not need any valid tickets for application. Some of the questions which they generally ask is why you want to go to USA, what are you working as, who's sponsoring your US trip. These are the basic questions they will ask. If you are not comfortable talking in English, it's better to opt for a translator. The people who are behind the counters, they are foreigners. They have an accent. If you are not able to catch that accent, if you are not able to understand the question, you will not be able to answer it confidently, and that will lead to your visa getting rejected. So once your interview is done, your visa is accepted. It just takes 2 days for you to get your passport back. Now the collection is, there are 2 ways. Either you can get it in a courier or you can collect it from the visa center. This is how US visa is. It's not that difficult. It is it is not that complicated. It is very simple. The only thing which you need to know is that you have all the answers to the questions which are asked either in the DS form or which are asked in the interview. And if you are clear with your answer, there is no way they can reject your visa. I hope this video was very helpful. In case you are able to get your visa done with this process, or if you have any questions more than what I have covered in my video, please don't forget to write it in the comment section. If you like the video and it was helpful, don't forget to give a thumbs up. All the content of my traveling, you can get updates once you subscribe with the bell button so that you get notification whenever I upload a new video.